Then Jesus took his disciples up the mountain, and gathering them around him, he taught them, saying, Blessed are the poor in spirit. Blessed are they that mourn. Blessed are the meek. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness. Blessed are the merciful. Blessed are the pure in heart. Blessed are those who have been persecuted. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward in heaven is great. And Simon Peter said, Are we supposed to know this stuff? And Andrew said, Do we have to write this down? And James said, Will this be on the test? And Philip said, Will there be a study guide? And Bartholomew said, What came after poor? And John said, The other disciples didn't have to learn this. And Mark said, How come you're still using an overhead projector when Mr. Baptist has a smart board? And Matthew went to the bathroom. One of the Pharisees who was present asked to see Jesus' lesson plan and inquired of Jesus, Where are your anticipatory sect and your objectives in the cognitive domain? And Jesus wept.